suffer it to be so now, for thus it becometh us to fulfill all righteousness. This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. I thank you and I praise you, Jesus, because Jesus is the one who fulfills all righteousness, because he is the Alpha and Omega, and he is the beloved Son of the Heavenly Father, in whom the Heavenly Father is well pleased. So I pray that we, all people in Sydney, that we will follow Jesus, so that we can fulfill his righteousness, follow him, and therefore fulfill all righteousness by partaking, by following him and obeying him, because he is the beloved Son of the Heavenly Father, whom the Heavenly Father is well pleased, and the Heavenly Father is well pleased with him because he obeys the words of the Heavenly Father that were given to him. So the words that Jesus gives us are the words that the Heavenly Father gave Jesus. So help us to hear those words and do those words. In Jesus' name, amen.